Okay, so there is a riff that I think I wrote like 25 years ago or more, which we've tried to put on almost every record, but it hadn't really fit. We finally found the place for it on this album. It's the chorus of Cloud Spotter. Yeah. It's a cool riff. It goes... And I think we had tried to squeeze it into songs here and there. We finally got it in a song, Cloud Spotter. Clouds. How do I feel about the release of the record right now? I feel relieved. Okay? We made this record a year ago. Been sitting around waiting to put it out. So, yeah. Gotta be honest. I feel... Right, Nate? Yeah!
Oh, my God. Palpable.
I liken it to being constipated. And then, you know, just that one day it happens. And you're just like, hey... And that's how I felt about the record coming out.
Yeah, I couldn't. Songs that I can't wait to play live. I can't wait to play Waiting on a War live, because I would imagine that it might turn into one of those big sing-along things. But I really can't wait to play the song Love Dies Young live. I think that that's going to be, that's going to make bounce a little bit. There's a few, No Son of Mine. I imagine No Son of Mine would be kind of cool to open a show with. Say what?
Cloud Spotter, dude.
Cloud Spotter is a bunch. A few things. Pat Smear is the guy at home who likes to fix shit.
He's a gentleman farmer.
Gentleman farmer.
That's how I like to describe him.
Yeah.
He runs an atrium.
That's right.
He's a bird enthusiast.
Bird enthusiast, handyman, and all around fucking bad.
Feels good to get that baby out. What do I do with all the extra baby weight?
Delete.
No delete. Let's see the one-year-old birthday, the two-year-old birthday, the bat mitzvah.
L'chaim.
L'chaim. We're excited.
Thanks for hanging out, everybody. That was fun. We're going to sit here and party because we got a new record out today.
Finally.
See you out there. Take care.